back in 1995 on the King of the Killer record.